You can read the news as like the newspaper from main newspaper publishing companies.
Thank you.